can't believe that puck went in from below the goal line.
Raz unaware of how that puck bounced into the net and went off of a defender in front of the net.